Well, tubers of the world, you tubers, I would like to point out that I made a, what would you call it? I had amazing success on my viewing, stats today. I, plummeted from number, what was it, 50 most viewed of the day, down to number 15. And, from number 97 most viewed this week, to 50. Unfortunately, I'm back up to 84. So obviously there's a lot more interesting YouTubers out there. I also noticed that I've posted 14 videos tonight, today, in a 24-hour period. Almost in a 12-hour period. So look, you know, hey, oh no, that's not gonna work. No one's gonna offer me a job over the internet, are they? No one lives in Australia. I gotta apply for them. God, I'm being lazy. So lazy. Fucking hell. Oh, goodness, goodness gracious me. Pardon my smoking. This video is brought to you by Peter Stuyvesant Cigarettes. Obviously, it is not that I will disclaim. Let's just sit here and think. Let's just sit here and talk. No. That defeats the purpose. That's what I always do, sit here and talk. Let's sit here in silence and just enjoy. I've got a heater on and it's making a lot of noise. Let me turn it off. Yep. Now, I hate when I come on YouTube and I don't have a subject. It kind of pisses me off. Like, I've got nothing to say. Do you want to check out my scar? Say that. You know what that's from? Bloody my brother pushed me in the pool when I was, 7 years old. God, pissed blood badly. And I was in Malaysia at the time, so I had to go to a Malaysian doctor. It's such a fucking dodgy job. That's why it's still so apparent. Scars. Scars are an interesting topic. I'd like to see some of your scars. I met this bloke the other day. I bumped into him from the methadone clinic. They used to call him Slasher. And basically, he gets on ice, the drug ice, and cuts the shit out of himself. And I don't mean once, you know, little, you know, slash down the wrist. I'm talking about multiple slashes to the same area. Self-mutilation. Interesting topic. Tragic. Fuck. I really must be bored if I'm YouTubing at this time. I mean, 10:36. I guess it's a Sunday night, so no one's doing anything, but I'm not going to be doing anything tomorrow either. So you can expect some more videos, you know. As you Americans wake up around the world, I hope that, that, you know, you improve the views I've been receiving. Pretty bored. Pretty bored, that's all I can say. Yeah. you know, I'm gonna lose subscribers over these videos. I mean, I'm gonna fucking, by the pure boredom that you are seeing, my subscriber list is gonna drop down and down, and my views are gonna go. I'm gonna be in the same position I was, like, you know, a week ago, okay? So, maybe I should just stop posting videos. As somebody pointed out to me, it's quality, not quantity. But unless I have a good idea, there's no potential for quality. Only quantity. Sometimes quantity is good. When I was a drug addict, I'd prefer quantity. Anyway, for all my Sydney fans, for all my Sydney friends, could you please get in contact if you ever feel like making a video, the Scottish Cream, Joey, you know who I'm talking about, the ones that live, I live in Lavender Bay, that's near North Sydney, you know where North Sydney is, so this is really a video for the listeners, and, fucking hell, I crap on that, I got no one else to talk to. The answer is yes, I am extremely lonely and bored, and sometimes a bit sad, but YouTube has brightened things up for me. I like the interaction, I like a situation I encountered today where I was able to make someone happy. It was a great moment for me. Please keep watching me, please. Come on, I'll get more interesting in time. I'm just kind of housebound at the moment. Like, it's not like I'm going to be doing this forever. If you want to look back at some of the earliest stuff I've done, if you go back to all my... back to the start of my, like, 115 videos or whatever there is. God, fucking hell, am I a I'm a YouTube addict. My name is Nick H, and I am an addict. Now, if you want to scroll through my bulk videos and find out the reason I came on YouTube in the first place and labeled myself a comedian, was because the stuff that I was posting was quite comical. It was my mate, Willie P, aka the Rap and COP, aka Breakdown. He does a lot of raps, and he's slightly slow of mind, but a funny chap. Now, I would appreciate it if maybe some of you would go back to the start and watch those videos when I was living in a different place and I had my mates coming over more often, and I was generally a little bit happier, but also the videos were a lot funnier and they were less boring. So, maybe tomorrow I will post less videos. If I get a response for this video saying, yes, post less videos, then I will. So you tell me, do you really want to see this shit? Like, or would you prefer me to see me go do something exciting? If you've got the energy. Okay, YouTubers, peace out, my niggas. Hope I don't offend any black people by saying that. Maybe I should just stick to the kind of catchphrase that I've been using of late, which is word.